Van Gogh loved nature, and sunflowers were one of his favorite subjects. He painted 5 large canvases with sunflowers in a vase, using different shades of yellow to demonstrate that it was possible to create an image with numerous variations of one single color.